nerf.
Welcome back to the Armory. I'm Zane Truesdale 1987, trying to get the light out of the camera. Well, it is 20 past 10 at night, and I am about to be dishing off to bed to go to work. However, not before I show some more custom paint jobs that I am doing, done, and working on. Although the first and the last one are the same. So, we start with a completed paint job, which is the NSI, the Jolt, the standard issue. This one's called the Lightning Jolt. This is one I've painted up for Gaz. It is plain white, as you can see, with some black detailing. Little black lightning bolts, whoops, on either side. And on the hilt, it's got LJ for Lightning Jolt. The camera does record in reverse, which is why it looks like it's completely messed up, but it's not. So, it's a good jolt as well. You can tell by the plunger going straight down. It's a good one. I haven't bothered painting that part of the plunger, generally because it may mess up with the plunger. So I put that down. This is the next jolt. So far it's put through its first colour. This one I want to do something different. I want to call it the two jolt. It's okay, it's not as good as the other one, but it is good. It's going to be a two-tone, so we're going to have this blue on this side and another colour on this side. This could be the two-tone jolt. Enough said. And now we go to the Exabus jolt. My friend Jacob Sherwood is making a movie. It's called Exabusus. Fantastic movie, can't wait to see it. And we've made, well, they've made, rather, a hot sauce that goes with the movie, and I am making this. Satire. I'm making this gun to go with the movie. It's called the Exabus Jolt. It's going to have Exabuses on both sides of the barrel in, oh, that's frank, in an unknown colour. And on the hilt here, it's going to have a locust, which is a logo for the movie, as far as I'm aware. I've actually done most of the plunger by accident. It actually does work really well, so that's good to know. It's just as good as the lightning jolt as well. So that's that. A paint job I've completed is the Nerf Raven, which, as you saw on the review the other day, or whenever it was put up, that has been completed. Please drink responsibly. Oh, God love that. Right, I wanted red and black. So I went for red and black. This is the, well, almost the finished product. I've gone for a sort of like a spirally tribal sort of design. I wanted something interesting. So this is what I came up with. I did most of this handle, well, the sides of the handle rather. And this is the other side. Here, on the battery pack, I want to put a Sharingan, which is an eye from the anime Naruto. Don't know if you know it or not, but that's what I want to do. And the entire magazine is red. This should be on an Audi S4, or an RS4. I can't remember. But that is roughly how it is at the moment. The barrel is still, it's orange, apart from this section here. Kind of went over a bit, but that doesn't really matter. The barrels still lock on rather nicely. So that's what we've got so far. And I'm now going to switch over to the next video with the completed jolts and maybe some more Nerf guns. You never know. Well, I don't know, because I haven't got them yet. Although, actually, before I do sign off, there is the Nerf Stampede. My friend Gaz is going to buy this gun, and I'm going to do some epic bling to it. It's going to be the bling gun. It's going to be called the Dollar Bill. I've got all the adhesive letters apart from A. That's the only letter I need to get now. And it's going to be amazing. The shield is going to be diamond encrusted with adhesive diamonds. It's going to have Dollar Bill right across the front of it as well. And the entire thing is going to be gold. It's going to look freaking bling to the max. I mean, I hate bling, but it's got to be done. It's the dollar bill. It's going to be a big one. So, keep on, if you subscribe, and then as soon as the dollar bill is up here, you will see it. And with the Nerf videos that we put up soon, you'll be seeing the dollar bill in action. Anyway, enough over-exaggerating something. I'm now going to sign off and I'm going to go to bed. So I'll see you guys later. Well, carrying on with the video here, you notice I've now changed the tyres because this is a different part of the video. Carrying on, as you know that I created the Exabus Jolt, or creating it, and then I cut one. The Exabus Jolt is basically complete. I couldn't do the locust on the back because there's no basic designs for me to do. So the only thing I've added is the name of the movie, Ex Ephesus, on both sides of the barrel. That's it. It's nice, it's simple, and I think Brendan will love that. So that is the Ex Abbas Jolt. Right, moving on. We have James's Jolt, which, so far as you remember, was just painted this blue. This gun is called the Harvey Jolt, inspired by Harvey Two-Face from Batman. It is two different colours on both sides. It is a... it's a two-tone gun. I don't even know why I came up with this idea, I just thought it would be a nice, interesting thing to do. So, it's two-tone. Now, the Quick Load 6. I had no idea what I wanted to do with that, so, excuse me. Drink responsibly. Anyway, the Quick Load 6. I had no idea what to do with it. And then I thought, 6. There's got to be something to do with that. And I thought of nothing. So I was rummaging around the shed, and I found my green Power Ranger helmet. How could I turn a helmet into a Nerf gun? Well, it wasn't easy, but I've done it. This part is the primer, which is gold with a little black diamond, which is supposed to be his shield. And this is the side. As you can see, I've painted the visor along both sides and the front of the gun. I've even done the two little nostrils here, and the little diamond that's on the top of his helmet there. Instead of a mouthpiece, I have epoxy putted the dragon coin, because that just looks cool. It's a spare one from my old Power Morpher, which I made a long time ago, with dragon coin in there. So with a bit of epoxy putty, I made the Green Ranger pistol, and it being the Quick Load 6, it's a good gun as well, so that is, as I call this gun, Dragon. That, for paint jobs that I need to do, is over. So that's Custom Paint Jobs 2 done and out the way, so I hope you enjoyed that. There are more projects in the making, or will be in the making very soon. I've got more ideas in here, so a new Nerf gun's coming out, so there will be more painted guns there. Also, we are getting together a massive Nerf day, so there'll be more Nerf videos of actual shooting on here very soon. So, this is me signing out of the Armory.